Relax. Come away. What is up, you guys? It's your boy D-Lo.
It's your girl Shell.
And we're back with another video.
Another bingo.
Yeah. First, if you're new to the channel, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe. And put the notifications on so you know when we drop another video. And if you're not new to the channel, make sure you like and comment. So, today, I'm gonna be rating Shelby's fits. Oh, damn. Trying to knock the cap off. Trying to expose me. I got a haircut. She's trying to expose. Hey. But look, if anybody follow her or on Instagram, she be dressing a little bit. Just a little something slot. So I'm gonna be rating her fits. You know. That's what we doing today.
Call it
on
YouTube.
Let's get into it. Well, now it's just me and y'all. Let's see how long this take her. It took her like, what time is it right now? Bro, I said let's record it like, it had to be like 2:45. It's 4:45. And all she did was put a little bit of makeup on. Just a little bit. Alright, she had to swoop the little edges. You know what I'm saying? But it took her like, I swear she was doing her eyelashes for like an hour, bro. She got one on, and then she put one on before she finished the rest of her face. And then she did her edges. The one still wasn't on. I'm like, bruh, I'm finna go to sleep over here while she still putting on the goddamn eyelash, bruh. But yeah, I'm just chatting right now. You know, break down some D-Lo. What up?
Yeah, okay. I'm custom buying this denim jacket, so like, pay mine, but don't really pay mine. Yeah. That's how
they. Get out of here, man. Get out of here, man. Did you see these off on them? Or this one you had it on already?
They were spread out. I think I just put them on one side.
Oh.
But I'm gonna get some more.
Slight fits,
slight
team.
Yeah, I be showing my belly button,
and
not
will see
like this.
She like, just got it pierced, so
she's
trying to flex it a little bit.
You couldn't even see it. Yeah.
Okay. I get like 8.
Really?
8? Yeah. What do you want?
Now I got a little body on me, so the super skinny won't really cut it. I just need the regular skinny. Like the ankles, the shoes are not a part of the fit, okay? But like the ankles, bro, cannot breathe.
Nothing can breathe.
It's very snug in here, but you know.
You can't put nothing in your pockets, bro.
Don't do
it. Look it up.
Nothing goes in girls' front pockets. All my jeans are like this. Look at my hands. Cause now you're trying to play. Look at my hands. They're gonna come in.
Okay, next. Next.
Oh, wait, I want to read them too. This is a... It's a five. It's a five for me.
How are you reading your own face?
Because, like, why not?
Lower than what I said.
That's what I'm
but the last one was a six. But this is a five.
No, I said you were going to say a six. The last one to me, that was like an eight. For sure.
Get out of here, man. Thanks. You know, I used to take a hip hop dance class. Alright. Now, y'all make sure y'all let us know what kind of videos y'all trying to see. You know, give us some suggestions, ideas, whatever y'all trying to see. But yeah, any kind of videos y'all want to see, what's next? Just hit me or her in our DMs or comment under the video. Make sure you share this video. Yeah, go ahead, do us a favor and share the video. Tell your friends, your mom, your grandma, your brothers, your sisters. Let them know. Tell them to watch Philo and Shelf on YouTube. They won't regret it. Six.
No. Close up. Y'all see him?
Hold on, wait. Swoop. Oh.
Yeah. Okay, y'all. Before I was spinning, but now I'm back. Yeah. I'm back on my swoop.
Like 2 weeks ago, she had waves, and now look, she's swooping them.
Crazy.
Should
go crazy.
Sweet.
But yeah,
this is tight. Yeah. I like this shirt is sweet.
Yeah, I really like oversized shirts and thrifting. This dress coat. Yeah, I like.
Little knot in the back.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm a big fan of the six. I don't know, they look sweet.
I think it cause my bald head. I feel like they just hit different.
Got out here, head. Man. Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
But yeah, I say like, let me see. Can I get a spin? Oh, the shoes are sweet too. Yeah, y'all know nothing about those jokes.
Wait.
Whoa. I get a fifth. Nah.
Whoa, for real?
Yeah.
It's the shirt?
Yeah, it's the shirt for me.
I agree.
This the skirt is very close to your skin.
Yeah. Very cute. Five or 21. Oh, wait, no. Pretty Little Thing. I'm putting y'all on. Yeah, okay.
Nah.
I say a 9 too. This is cute. Next one.
I mean, I can sure rock some six. I like that shirt, bro.
It's all silky.
Oh, it's so silky.
Okay, that's so aggressive. Okay, silky, silky on the shirt. You know what I'm saying? I was supposed to paint my clothes last night, but I didn't. So, like, just imagine with the grandma chocolate. That'd be fire. Oh, and my jeans. You know, custom by me. Okay, okay. Y'all see it? Y'all see it?
Now me,
you don't like the grandma chocolate.
These are ugly.
You don't like the grandma chocolate.
These are ugly.
But you know, they call me Charlotte Vanessa. You're sick. Now I feel like I gotta put on.
Thumbnail?
No. What? You're gonna hate it.
Nah, these are sweet though.
Break the face, bruh.
For some good shoes, I give it a 10.
Y'all, these are cute.
These are not cute.
Hold up.
These are not sweet, bro.
These are so cute.
I don't like them. They look weird on your feet, bro.
It's not about you.
If y'all see these on your feet, with the toes.
Really?
I said without these, it's some nice shoes, it'd be a 10. It's a 10.
You could try to cover your feet by... Okay, and with these?
With them, it's a 9. Well, from here, it's a 9.
No,
it's like a 7. No.
Okay, whole fit, it would be a 7 with these.
No, it would be a 9.
Whole fit?
I just don't like these.
Next fit.
What did you say? A 10.
A
12.
Nah, I'd give it a 7. Overall. I don't really, This isn't my type of, you know what I'm saying? I dress baggy. I'm not the most, I'm not uncomfortable, but I could be more comfortable. It's cute though.
It's always more, you can always be more comfortable.
That first fit, I was comfy.
Yeah.
What did I say it was, an 8?
10.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
Next. Got out of here, man. Come on, you little spare. Yeah. 10.
Just because it's a jerk.
I'm throwing a 10 ski out there. You don't have, you're not wearing no shoes, but like the 10 jump.
I mean, they're all on my suitcase, but I don't do dresses, so it's strange, but.
10.
7.5.
It's
cute. I just don't wear dresses.
So you get a 7 because you don't wear dresses?
It's really cute though.
Got out of here, man.
Oh!
I really miss my wig. Get out your face. Okay.
Why are you looking at me like that?
I can't look. I'm just looking at you.
But you cannot touch. Yes, yourself.
I don't want to touch. I really miss my wig. Here you go, pint size shell.
Oh, he got close here. I can see the glasses. Oh, glasses. Shady looks. Not us.
Yeah. I like the fit. I like the fit.
Really? What's doing it for you?
I like it. Yeah.
This is retro show, 90s show. My mom jeans. Yeah, there's like no pockets on my back, which throws me because I always put my phone in my back pocket, but I guess I gotta carry it back.
But you got these big old.
Okay, I'm gonna grab one. You can't put your hand in it.
I already just fit.
Oh, that would be cute in a little thick bag. Hashtag Shelly.
Shelly already be throwing colors together.
Yeah, I really do. See, I need more chains. I don't even have my chest on and stuff. Okay, but yeah, you should read this one. Don't.
Like, you didn't have no shoes, so I would
wear my Clarks with this, though. Yeah, I don't think you like those.
Those are big jumps? The jumps you had on today?
Those are my backs.
What are the clock?
Those tan jumps.
Oh. With this, I wouldn't like that. Yeah. But.
But you gotta get the whole mom effect. This is no show.
Get out of here, man. I give it like 8, 9. Yeah.
Oh.
What?
I want to pick it up.
What was you expecting?
I don't know. I give this a 9 though. This is my vibe. This is really good. Come, hold up. Whose name is that? So I'm signing in.
Hey! Next. Next, come on. I'm just here. Smiling. Almost caught you.
Almost. Glasses, shady looks again. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Those are tough.
Oh, I gotta back up so I get the whole thing.
That's the one. Whoa.
Money maker. So. This one song about. Yeah, you like the vocabulary. The ensemble, I get it, like, it's nice. You like your finger to cool it, you know. Always comfortable, always. Oh. Don't do that. Saying, 8.
Yeah.
8? Alright, that is the end of this video. Make sure y'all go like, comment, and subscribe. If y'all new to the channel, just go ahead and like and comment, everybody.
Make sure you watch the oldies and then comment below what y'all want to see next. If y'all want to see me rate his vids or dress him up or do his makeup or...
Yeah, you're wildin'.
Comment!
Wildin'.
But yeah, until next time, y'all be groovy, spread the love, all that.
All right, y'all. Oh, and post notifications too. So hit the bell. Whoa.
Hit the bell,
you heard it.
Yeah.
Peace.
Okay, not today.
All right, guys, one more thing. Make sure y'all go on Apple Music, YouTube, all your music streaming apps, and go listen to Prototype by Shell. That Shelby's new single, you know what I'm saying? Go stream it, bruh. It's a nice little vibe for you. And if you haven't already, go back and listen to Hourglass on All the Same Thing. Hourglass and Prototype by Shell. S-H-E-L.